皆さんこんにちは、ハイセス。本日はですね、エリーターズクラブのクラブ生でもあります、ウェルカムコーポレーションのですね、小島智也様とメーカー様ジョナさんの方にですね、今日対談をすることができまして、本日はそちらのビデオの方ですね、お届けさせていただきます。このヘンソンシェービングなんですけども、幕開けで1700万売れて、その後町屋の方で700万ちょっと売れて、その後ですね、今ショピファイとか楽天ストアとかでですね、月商約2000万円ぐらいをね、コンスタントに売っておりまして、かなりですね我々のクラブ生の中でも成功事例ということでですね、今奮起して頑張っておられます。今日はですね、メーカーさんとの対談もしてですね、お願いしたらサクッといいよというふうにね、言ってくださっているので、そちらの方をですね、見せてみたいと思います。もし本日の内容にご興味がある方は最後までご視聴ください。それでは早速始めていきましょう。 Let's get started。Okay, so today, we have a special guest from Hanson Shaving. His name is Jonathan Bossman. He's the head of, distributions. Welcome to, our channel.
Thank you.
There's another person, Mr. Tomoya. He's a official distributor for Hanson Shaving. We have been working with you guys for almost a year now.
Yes, you have.
We have been very enjoying working with you over the last, year. How would you evaluate our performance so far?
You've been fantastic. It was our first introduction to the Japanese market, and we talk about it often in our office that we feel blessed to have found you and found someone that communicates so well and so clearly. Our greatest success right now outside of North America has been in the Japanese market because of you.
Yeah, we had a great start from Maku Ake. This was our first project together with you. And we had a great success. We sold around 17 million Japanese yen, 1285 people actually purchased the Hanson. It's amazing. And you also give us the authorizations to sell on our Shopify store. Customers are very enjoying about your shaver. And now we are trying to sell the product to Yodobashi Camera, Big Camera, and other department store next year. And we have been actually working with the barber shop in Tokyo. Some of the barber shops actually carry your product. And then if the customer likes the shaving experience at the store, they can scan the QR code and then they make the purchases at the barber shop. So we are doing a lot of collaboration with the barber shop and also a lot of YouTuber. Yeah, we have multiple YouTube video coming up in the pipeline. I hope you can just keep growing together with you.
Yeah, you've been an excellent partner to be able to reach a market that we couldn't because of the language barrier and understanding the culture. So it's been a really great fit and been a pleasure to work with you.
Speaking about your brand, what is your goal next year as a Hanson?
Yeah, our goal is to continue to reach the global market. We're looking at gaining funding now to be able to really take what we've created. We've had some great success in North America. Had great success through you in Japan, and we believe that because this razor works better than everything else on the market, saves money and is better for the environment,
right,
works for men and women, there's really an unlimited potential for it. And what we really need is more advocates like you. We need to be able to reach more people, because we believe that when someone gets their hands on this this product, it will really change their day. Our reviews are exceptional. I haven't even told you this before. We looked at the character count, how many characters were used in our 5-star reviews.
Okay.
We studied our competition. The average 5-star review uses 60 characters. The average 5-star review on the Hanson site has 350 characters.
Wow, really a lot.
So people are telling stories about how this has changed for them, and that we're looking to get that story out to as many people as possible, because we believe it will make a difference to their everyday.
Yeah, just telling the stories means a lot for the ongoing promotion, marketing, business plan. So that you guys are doing a fantastic job.
You've been a great partner.
Yeah, I mean, we have been very enjoying working with you, and communication with you is super easy. You know, you're super responsive, excellent, friendly. It makes our job a lot easier. And we like to build a long-term business with your company. And then you are coming to Japan next month.
Yes.
So we're gonna enjoy some sake or beer in Tokyo.
Excellent. Communication is always two ways. You can't have good communication with just one side. So it's been excellent two-way communication, and we've appreciated that throughout our whole time.
Thank you for coming in within the short notice today. And I just want to say thank you so much because we've been very enjoying working with you. And for the 2023, hopefully we can even grow even more with the brand of the Hanson in Japan.
Excellent. We look forward to it.
So Jonathan, thank you so much for coming today. And then thank you for all the support. We wish we're going to have a happy holidays. And then we're going to have an upcoming more great year next year.
Excellent. Sounds good. Thank you.
Bye. Great to have you here.
Thank you.
Bye.
はい、いかがでしょうか。ジョナサンの方ですね、来月、日本に来日しまして、私もですね、実は来月日本に来日するので、一緒にですね、東京でミーティング、それから、ご飯を一緒に食べたりとか、まあ、ちょっとね、接待をね、小島さんとしてこようと思います。はい、ということでですね、クラウドファンディングから始まってもう1年ぐらいね、今、ジョナサンと一緒に働いてるんですけども、非常にね、関係も良好でですね、日本に遊びに来るよと言ってくるぐらいまでのね、ビジネスになっているわけです。これってね、本当にクラウドファンディングがきっかけで、独占販売権を取れてからですね、今このようにですね、夢のようなビジネスを、小島さん、私ともどもですね、経験させていただいているわけです。あさってぐらいの動画になると思うんですけども、小島さんともですね、対談を申し込んでですね、ヘンソンシェービングの舞台裏、クラウドファンディングが始まってね、どんなに彼の、ね、ビジネスが変わったか、こちらの方もですね、ちょっと対談の方をしてみようと思いますので、こちらの方も、楽しみにしておいてください。輸入クラウドファンディングビジネス、今非常に熱いです。ぜひですね、この機会に面談の方を申し込んでみてください。私がですね、100% 皆さんの事業をバックアップさせていただきます。本日の動画は以上となります。本日のコンテンツが良かったと思っていただければ、ぜひいいねをよろしくお願いします。またチャンネル登録の方もぜひこちらの方からよろしくお願いします。Twitter の方もぜひこちらの方からフォローしてください。幸いです。また、日々稼ぐノウハウについて、メルマの方も配信してますので、ぜひこちらの方もご登録ください。それでは本日のコンテンツは以上となります。Thank you guys watching and I see you guys tomorrow. Bye.